This is our little corner of Portugal and our Portuguese culture that we're trying to get out to all the different communities here in Australia.
Thank you everybody to support me, especially Tony.